Greetings, fellow gamers. My name is Josh Blunt Games, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Alright, so I got the key cards, and now all I gotta do is go through the door that Lucas, Zoe, and me are allegedly supposed to be at, and hopefully this nightmare will be over. Before I go anywhere, I better get rid of a couple of things. So I could always... I don't think I'll need the snake key. At least I don't think so. Oh wait, how many ancient coins do I have anyway? I need one more. I just need one more. Welcome to paradise. Okay. Oh man. Okay. This is the part where it gets weird. Not like it hasn't gotten weird before. But you never know what's gonna pop up. Let's play. Oh, like what I'm doing right now. I hope that's blood. Or, wait, why am I saying that? It's nuts. Alright, you sicko. Well, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, it's kinda like how I set up my cameras. It's like how I set up my camera at times. That's not creepy at all. How the heck does he know me? Oh, I bet you do. What is that? I kind of want to know myself. Whatever you want to believe, I'm not judging. Found some strange things before. Ow! I should have been dead. Hmm. Well, given that he could regenerate, by the looks of it, he could regenerate body parts. So I'm not sure with what limited stuff that I have would be enough. I mean, yeah, I could try. Okay. Oh, that's a mannequin. Oh, look. Something I can... Wait a minute. I see it. This whole... Hell yeah. Because I remember doing this in Resident Evil 4. How is he watching me? That's the question I want to know. Is there any cameras or anything? So how does he know? Oh. Ah, here we are. I'll just duck down. Hopefully that won't. I bet they do, buddy. I bet they do. See what's... Ooh. Hello. Getting plenty of that. Okay. So far, the only spot... Oh, there's gonna be a much bigger mess when I'm through with you. Okay. Let's see, nothing here. Here. Ooh, I don't like that noise at all. What the heck? A gun repair kit. Oh, wait a minute. That broken gun that I picked up earlier. Oh, there it is. What did you put him here for? So I'd love to know. Crazy Oh ho 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 ho! You almost got me there! You almost got me there! I almost fell for that. I almost fell for that. Usually I see him side to side. I'm used to that. Never up and down. So you almost got me there. Is there anything I can scavenge through here? No? Alright, my gun's reloaded, so nothing here. There's a box in the middle of the room. It's too easy. There's a trap here somewhere. No one just leaves a canister of healing serum just lying on the ground. Oh, I have shotgun shells. Gonna need plenty of limbs. Whoop! I like how he's prepping me to fight him. You know? We may be, it's like the video I saw about Dorkly is. We may be evil villains, but we fight fair. Ones that kill me. That's what I got. Ones that kill me. You're gonna have to be a little smarter than that. Be cautious. Be cautious. Something's gonna pop up, I know it. Oh. There's a wire in here. Question is, how do I get past it? Yeah, here we are. Oh, there's another one. Is that to slip right under it, I guess? Am I able to? Just in case. Okay. Maybe it's because I can only carry one. I think this was the gun that I had when I was attacked by Mia one time. But whatever the reason, this is a storage container, so I'll just... Whatever happens if I do this, I'm gonna try this. Okay, guess I can't do that. Alright then, so it's shot. Is there a tape recorder in here so I can save? Anything for me to look for before I go in? No, nothing here. Okay, now.
No, it's 0514.
Okay, you're just distracting me. I cannot believe I fell for that. 0814. Oh. I could have easily dodged that. Zero, six, two, one. Of course, he was never going to give me the password. None of them were right. Should have known that was too easy. Hard to tell. Be cautious. Who knows what's gonna pop up? Just in case. Darn it! You mother! I should have known that was too easy. Man, these wires are thin. I almost fell for it again. Ah, there it is. Oh, another tripwire. This is it. Well, there's three in here. Now, where's that first? Okay, I had to think for a second. I heard something. Okay. Let's see, there's one there. One there. Oh, here we go. Let's see. I see two. Who? Would that hurt me if I did that? That was my bad. Should have realized that was a stupid idea. Ah, there it is. There we go. I think that's all of them. Well, I nearly died for what's ever in this box. Son of a... I'm gonna need those. Time for some more roids. Oh my gosh, I can go back and get my... Well, I can't really go back and get that increased reloading speed thing. I still gotta be in here. No doubt there's more of those things. I mean, the place is big enough. I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Oh crap, there's three of them. Uh oh. Back off! Yeah, darn, I didn't block. Took everything I had. Took all the bullets I had just to kill those things. Bullets besides these. Okay. Thank goodness. All right. That's that. Sure what to do with those at the moment. I'm gonna try something real quick. Nope. Keep my repair kit, my stuff. Solid fuel and gunpowder. I don't know if I'm gonna get another chem fluid at the moment. I'll just put that there. Keep that. Definitely gonna keep that. Before I go anywhere, let's save. Probably the best part is going to be up here. Definitely gonna need that gunpowder. Okay, was there anything over here else I can pick up here? Nope. don't like that noise at all. Ooh, I don't like that at all. Good thing I got three of those. That's not it. Am I supposed to go down there? Am I supposed to go up here? Son of a... Why do I think that's not gonna happen? Okay, now I'd pick up the battery. What is that supposed to be for? I still don't know what that's for. Well, at least we know how he's communicating. Oh, it's for that thing. Okay. Something big's gonna happen. I can feel it. As soon as I put that battery in. Oh, wait, there's something else over here. Well, here's to open. I should have known that was too easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the
barn fight. Who am I fighting? Oh. I just realized I picked probably the worst spot to... run faster! Run faster! I will end you! Hmm. Okay, that's not some. I don't know if I'm killing him or not. Ah, darn it, I thought I was in the clear of him. That was not as bad as I thought it would be. Okay. What is? There's a burnt corpse over there. Fourteen oh eight. What the hell's 1408? Probably another number of a monster. Oh, wait, that's the password. Are you kidding me? Fine. Gotta do this crap again. Okay, let me see. That triggers a sprinkler. Things there. I better make this quick. Why can't I? Oh wait, probably just have to do this real quick. There we go.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Yeah. Nathan! Language!
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright, I gotta hurry this up. Quick. Da la la da da. Burn that rope. Okay, balloon. Let's see. That. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Why am I standing there? Why am I standing there? No, get out of the way! Why did I do that? I felt. Oh, my guy's not gonna remember. I'm gonna remember. I'm gonna remember. Oh, well, I'm gonna remember. Hell yeah, I'm gonna remember. Oh, it's missing a finger, that's right. Gotta dig in here first. Just dig in there, it's only... Baby, that, whatever that is. Let me see, I gotta check something real quick. Key. Not really sure what the point of that was. No, wait. Yeah. Okay, it's still missing a finger. Okay, I got the winding toy, I got the quill pen, I just need to find the finger. I don't remember where the finger was. Is there any spot that I'm missing? Okay, I got that, I got that. Oh, right, right. Gotta burn you up. Put the finger on you. part's gonna hurt. Pretty sure it has something to do with the fire I'm gonna have to deal with later. If I recall correctly, if I put the candle in the cake's gonna blow up and the thing's gonna burst into flames. Pretty sure it's something to do with that hole over there. That might be the reason I'm gonna be able to survive this time. I don't know yet. Now get out of here. Hopefully I can get out the same... maybe? Okay, I did a little bit things differently. I got the gear to shut off the water. I did not open up that canister which contained oil to light everything. So hopefully all this is will be an explosion. Hopefully I'll get a different result this time. Piss off! When's that thing supposed to explode?
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Are you kidding me right now?
Fine.
What the?
Mia!
She's alive.
Lord, where are
you? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Mia! Ethan! The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises for us, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
I figured. Well, I hate to be this guy, but I'm going to end this episode here. I had to go through a lot to get to this point. So, we won't be able to do this until next time. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, and your favorite moments in the comments, and I will see you in the next video. Stay gaming, my friends.